Welcome to Ask Lenovo Support. In today's video, we're going to discuss some of the different kinds of ports and connectors that you can find on your computer. Universal Serial Bus, or USB, is one of the most common types of connectors available. The plug-and-play interface allows your computer to communicate with external devices. The transfer speed of USB is usually signified by the version number. USB 3.1 is the latest version and has a higher connection speed than previous versions, allowing you to transfer data faster. Smaller devices might use a smaller USB connection type like mini USB, micro USB, or the newest connection type, USB-C. Along with USB-C, you might also see Thunderbolt 3 connections. Thunderbolt is a connection type developed by Intel using a USB-C connector shape that can transfer data faster than normal USB-C along with audio and video signals. Another type of port found on computers is for connecting to displays. The most common display connector today is HDMI, or High Definition Multimedia Interface. HDMI can transfer both audio and video, with the latest version being able to support up to 10K resolution. You might also have a display port, which is shaped slightly different than HDMI. The latest version of this less common port can support up to 16K video. VGA, or Video Graphics Array, is a connector type that is more common in earlier generations of computers, but can still be found today. VGA is a 15-pin display connector that is capable of supporting resolutions higher than Quad HD. There is also the DVI, or Digital Visual Interface connection, that can support up to 4K. This should hopefully give you a better understanding of the different ports and connectors on your computer. But if you want to learn more, you can always visit our community forums at forums.lenovo.com.